Other side,
boys, North Jersey section two.
We need that group three. Out of there.
Matt Tadaro from Middletown North. Bang, about 16:07 for Tadaro. Huge win for him. Not a wild team race. This was very close on paper. See how it shakes out here. Summit's defending champ. There's Summit's number one guy, Chris Heckelman. Momentum's number one guy, Jack Stanley, freshman. Got the Warren Hills, Middletown North, Chatham. Middletown North. Middletown North got three guys in. Chatham. Middletown North's been waiting all season to put it together on the same day. To wait and see if today's that day. They look great up front. Here comes Mendham. Mendham second at the Morris County meet. Summit, Mendham, Chatham, Middletown North. I think that's their fourth guy. Oh. It's going to be a close team race.
Mendham's fourth. Chatham's fourth.
I think that's Mendham's fourth and Chatham's fourth. Middletown North already has four in. Here comes their Summit. And Middletown North fifth right there. Boy, oh boy, this is too close to call. A lot of teams going to be separated by just a few points here. Mendham again. Wow, this is going to be tight. North Jersey Section 2 Group 3 race. Living up to the hype.